For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Ever since the trailer of Tiger Zinda Hai is out, fans are going gaga over the thrilling trailer. Fans are going crazy seeing the presence of Tiger and Zoya. But besides the two, there is one more person who has stolen the thunder. Yeah, we are talking about Sajjad De La Rose, the commander of the terrorist group. Sajjad's persona has impressed all Tiger fans and they would love to know more about him. So here we go. 33-year-old Sajjad is an Iranian actor who has worked in numerous international series and films. He also played a small role in Akshay Kumar's Baby and now he will be making his full-fledged debut in B-Town as a villain in Tiger Zinda Hai. A strong body, sinister looks and a towering personality do make him one of the most sought-after villains. Don't you think so? Do let us know what do you think about this by commenting in the section below.